The hell was it doing going down your throat?
Like, I could, like, I was just like, as soon as I closed my eyes, it felt like something was, like, coming in my mouth, like something was going in my body. Like, I can't really describe it. I don't know. It could have just been because I was fucking stoned, but I don't think so.
I thought you said you were gasping for air.
It wasn't like I was gasping for air. It was like, I don't know, it was weird. It was just like, I felt it, and then I was like, I was trying to like push it out, you know? I was like, get the fuck out of here. And then like, I couldn't move, but I could think, like it was weird. And then like, my whole body started tingling. And then like...
Well, that sort of matches what Colin said. He said he couldn't move one day.
My whole body, finally when my body stopped tingling, like, I felt better, and then, like, my eyes just opened, and I didn't even open my eyes, like, I didn't even open them on purpose, like, I was just like, like, I don't know, I didn't even do it, like, it just happened.
What time was this?
Three.